What's up, guys? Welcome back to the 10OrShare channel. The Apple logo screen shows up when the iPhone is in a startup, an update, or a restore process. At times, it could be stuck there for a long time without any progress, or get into a boot loop like this. Fortunately, it's actually quite easy to fix it. In today's tutorial, we'll show you three most used methods. So, let's dive in. A lot of you might not have a computer handy, so the first method here is to give your phone a force restart. For iPhone 8 or later, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button. Let it go when the Apple logo reappears. Well, it doesn't seem to work. Let's move on to the next one. Update or restore iPhone using iTunes. So make sure you have iTunes installed on your computer. Open it up, then plug your phone in. Now we're going to put it into recovery mode so iTunes can recognize it. For iPhone 8 or later, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Now iTunes should detect your phone and give you the option to update or restore. If you want to keep your data, choose the update. iTunes will download the latest firmware for you, and then it'll start updating. If everything goes well, your iPhone will boot up to the lock screen. If not, you might see a pop-up that says your iPhone can't be updated. You must restore it to factory settings. Before going with the restore, you might want to try an alternative here. Repair the iOS with ReiBoot. The standard repair mode can help you preserve the data. So we launch it on a computer. Make sure the phone is connected and in recovery mode. From the home screen, click Start. Select the standard repair so we can secure the data. iTunes will match the latest firmware for you. Download it to a location at your choice, and then you can start repairing. Your iPhone will be updated to the latest iOS in the process. Well done! As you can see, ReiBoot works too. So guys, this is how you can fix your iPhone when it's stuck on the Apple logo screen. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.